1979, but published in his work Solo Piano in 1989. It was choreographed by Lucinda Childs in a major work called Mad Rush. Now, I think this work works really well for dance, mainly because there's not a whole lot of melody as common with minimalism, but there's a lot of this ostinato, which allows the movement of the piece to become the melody in and of itself.
Something that really great, I enjoy playing space with Henry, is the idea of communication among or between two players with playing this piece. I think the idea or the overall concept of this is trying to make one concept between the two.
Yeah, it's a juxtaposition between triplets and eighth notes. And how can we, as two different people, come together and make that? So though it was originally written as a solo piece, I really like it as a duet because it becomes two different people trying to come together for the same idea. So I hope that you enjoy. This is going to be Mad Rush.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good job.